Brian Stork, the center from Florida State. Today, we're going to take you behind the scenes and take a closer look at what NFL evaluators across the league are going to see when they go to Tallahassee. There are three things outside of height, weight, and speed that scouts are going to look for when you're talking about the center position. Number one is football instinct, or his FBI. And the second thing that scouts look for is the athletic ability of the center. And the third thing is his ability to anchor the pocket. In these three examples, we're going to try to show you each of those qualities. And this first one is, again, a running play to the left. He combination blocks with the left guard. They get movement at the point of attack. The second play that we're going to see from the end zone copy, of course, with these offensive linemen is an even front. Florida's in a four men down situation. Stork's going to snap the ball and move to his right. And in this particular case, his hands are inside, but one of the questions on him is going to be the overall strength. In other words, he's got good technique with his hands, but he needs to do a better job and show more strength and more forcefulness in terms of extending his arms. But the bottom line for any center that's going to play in the National Football League, he has to be smart, he has to be tough, he has to be athletic, and he needs tremendous strength.